direct from Paris, the City of Lights, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Paris Motor Show.
Now the Golf GTE and now the Passat GTE, which will come next year.
You can see here the new plug-in hybrid, the Passat GTE, which is able to run 50 kilometers purely electric and has an operating range, a total operating range of more than 1,000 kilometers.
We believe we have here with the Passat GTE a very particular car which brings both a lot of pleasure of driving and a long-term responsibility due to environment in the hand of our customers.
We have introduced into the car a lot of new features which are more successful than the former model.
The changes in the Passat are directing towards a new design language in Volkswagen.
We have with the Passat GTE, the third plug-in hybrid now introduced into the market.
We believe that the concept of our GTE with an electric range of 50 kilometers gives a perfect answer to the needs of our customers.
The car has two hearts, a normal combustion engine on the one hand and an electric engine on the other hand. Our customers do want to show that they invest in innovation and in sustainable solutions and in environmentally friendly design.
We see in a long-term perspective, in the next 5, 10, 15 years, a strong increase of the electrification of the cars in general.
I would point out that our XL Sport is one of the most stunning show cars that is featured in Paris. This car is very special. It's not only just a concept, it's fully engineered, drivable, and shows a performance solution that is very unique.
You know, we have had a very good run from the first 8 months, and we continue to be in a good path. So we believe that we could achieve end of the year a number which could be higher than 10 million. It could be the first time a manufacturer would make 10 million. So it's some kind of symbol, but it's as well a proof of concept because it shows that our strategy is really working.
For watching the Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.